Welcome to Left 4 Dead 2, a game that I've played a lot recently. Today we're playing on Dark Carnival, and there's a reason for that, because we're going to be doing a challenge. Oh, and by the way, we can set custom mods and add-ons. Some of my add-ons are definitely not questionable. So we're doing a challenge today, and today we're going to do achievements, and if I can find the achievement I'm looking for. But whatever the case, we're doing a challenge today, and we're trying to get an achievement. Anyway, let's get right into it. And the game crashed.
God dang it.
I hate to be the bearer of bad news, guys, but unless Ellis knows how to build a monster truck, we ain't driving through this.
My survivors are basically GTA characters. So for this challenge, I'm not gonna take a primary weapon. The challenge of this is we're just gonna do melee weapons. This is gonna be very difficult.
Oh good, now we can die there as adults. Dude, I hear-
Yes, my skins are Five Nights at Freddy's characters. No, get away, Freddy!
Boomer! Watch out! Hold on here.
Shoot him! I cannot kill him! Oh my god, they're still not shooting him. Now we're in business.
Grabbing a guitar.
What? This early? Are you kidding me? Look, it's Thanos. Eat rock music, Thanos!
I'm down!
That went well. Thanks, Nick. There's a puppet somewhere here, but I have no idea where.
Through this window.
So we made it past the first chapter without too much trouble. But now, the real challenge begins.
We made it!
I hear a boomer.
Now that we're in Whispering Oaks, there's a challenge in this place that we have to do. So we gotta win this little mini game where we shoot a bunch of bad guys. No, Chomsky! If you played Half-Life 2, you know what we're about to do. Basically, we gotta take him all the way to the end of the map.
Hey, can we stop and make some cotton candy? Seriously.
Yes, all right.
Seriously, guys, can we stop and make some cotton candy?
No!
Get over here!
Stop! Now, there's usually a tank in this spot, and I'm anticipating that. Oh, there he is. Time to get to work.
I hear a boomer. Well, get up! Get-
Now, let's start our crescendo event. Alright, we succeeded the first part of the challenge.
Learn your asses!
Let's go through the Tunnel of Love, and this chapter is even harder than the last.
Come here, sweetheart.
I hear a boomer.
I swear, the boomers are the bane of my existence. It's time for the roller coaster.
Come here, sister.
Let's try that again.
We gotta turn that alarm off!
Where's the gnome? Seriously, where is it? Hold on, dance break.
Much, much better.
How'd you end up over there? And we're back at the start. Are you kidding me?
Jockey, jockey!
I can make it, I can make it, I can make it.
10 seconds later.
Surely this is the run. No. No. What you're about to see is the dumbest thing ever. No. I can't reach it. I have an idea. I need the pipe bomb.
Hunter! Got a hunter!
Where's the pipe bomb? Come on, give me a pipe bomb! Where's the pipe bomb? Let me try. This ain't working. Any pipe bomb here? This isn't working. Well, that was stupid. I'm forced to reset the chapter. I hate this roller coaster so much. Hey, this is Editor Me. I'd just like to inform you that the power went out here, so I am forced to restart the campaign again. After some more failed attempts, we finally made it.
I can.
Hey, wait a sec. Oh, hell yeah!
Zombies beat my ass. The next chapter is the barn, and this is one of the shorter maps of this campaign.
These are not games of chance.
It may be short, but this is one of the most difficult challenges of the entire campaign.
We climb across the roofs. Watch out!
If you think the roller coaster was bad, wait till you get through this. Ladies and gentlemen, I present to you Suffering. So we made it to the finale, what? And there's one last challenge I'm gonna do here. So the idea is, until the rescue helicopter arrives, we will not be leaving the stage.
Madam!
Yes, sir!
Take your jacket off and fuck!
1, 2, 3, 4!
Are we missing something?
We don't have this achievement. What gives?
Hunter's got you.